We learned today that Matthew Newton is now in a mental hospital in America, which is delaying two separate assault cases against him on both sides of the Pacific.
Ellie Southwood has been following this case from the start. Now, Ellie, he was supposed to be in a Sydney courtroom this morning, but that was never going to happen, was it?
No, it wasn't, Bill. But his lawyer, Chris Murphy, was there, fighting for what he calls truth and justice. He also revealed a lot more about Matthew Newton's life in a US mental facility. Matthew Newton's lawyers arrived at court without him.
Can you tell us how Matthew is?
Outside, lawyer Chris Murphy gave little away. But inside, he revealed his troubled client has checked himself into a high-care mental health facility in the US. Back home...
No, I'm sorry, not today.
Newton's mother, Patty, didn't comment on her son's health. Her dog had just had a heart attack. Her son is facing charges both here in Australia and in America. First, he was accused of assaulting a Sydney taxi driver. But when he went to the US to escape the scrutiny, the trouble continued. Newton was charged with resisting arrest at a Miami bar. Then less than 2 weeks later, the actor allegedly punched a hotel clerk in the face. His bail conditions in the US means he can't leave the country. His Australian lawyer, Chris Murphy, says Newton checked himself into the mental health facility just over 2 months ago. He added while conditions in the centre were harsh, Newton is determined to make a difference in his life. Inside the court, lawyer Chris Murphy said he was considerably worried Newton would be torn apart by the court process, adding the intense media coverage of Newton's case would destroy him.
We want to do it, fight for truth and justice. This is how we do it. Excuse me.
Mr. Murphy wanted his Australian case pushed back by 6 months, but the magistrate refused. Instead, the matter was relisted in August to check on the progress of the US case, which will likely be delayed to allow Newton to continue his treatment. Now, we heard today that doctors are making good progress in terms of working out Matthew Newton's medication, but at this stage, there's no word on when he'll be released from the facility.